I'm sort of going for like hobo chic today. You liking it? You digging it? Do I at least have a little chic going on more than hobo? Hi lovelies! Okay, so I'm here with a Wantables box. So excited, and this is Intimates. I accidentally ordered another box. You know I love my Intimates, so I'm so excited. Okay, so they have this thing in here. So the first thing that I see is this black piece of something, and it is called Black Mesh Sports Bra. Ooh, I like sports bras. Oh, look how pretty. So it's a soft bra, it's not a sports bra. I would not work out in this, are you insane? And then it has this back, which is super cool. And I really like the detailing of the back. And it looks like it might just fit me. Who knows? But first thing I always check, and you probably didn't even catch this, but it's the first thing I look for, is that these cups can come out. Because sometimes they have a little padding. Like this does actually have like a tiny bit of padding. And mama no like. I don't need any more padding in that area. So that is $22. That seems like a fair price for that because it has detailing. Ooh. Okay, this is from Rene, Rofe. I don't know how to say their name. I wonder if this is where I got my favorite pajama bottoms from. But this is the cami top. It's so freaking cute and it's so soft and nice. I'm really excited. Oh, okay, and the bottoms are shorts, which I actually really like because some nights I get really hot. My room here is very like, the temperature gets crazy. And also when I go to Florida, these will be perfect. These are the Sweetness Short PJ set and this is $42. As much as that actually like, would usually shock me, because you know like when we're getting up into the 30, 40, 50 range, I get really shocked. If you guys could feel this fabric and see the detail, it is actually, I would pay $42 for this. Like I would totally pay $42 for this, like at Pink, like Victoria's Secret Pink. And I've gotten way like not as nice stuff as this. So this is really comfortable and nice. I just keep getting these tank tops that I would like wear this. Like I don't want my friends to know these are pajamas because I just want to wear it. I love this, like love, love, love. And it's just really, really, really soft. So I'm super excited about that. Okay, what is this?
Icy hot lingerie.
Okay, so this is seamless boy shorts and these are $10. I really like to, boys, if you're watching this, just cover your ears, earmuffs. I like wearing boy shorts when I have my period. So the ones that I have before, you know, you all have those period underwear. So these might be a good one for that. They're really cute. They're just really plain kind of boy short type things. And I really like them. So those are my three items. I really liked every single one of them. The last two Intimates box I've gotten have been spectacular. They're a really small organization. I think that's why I love them so much and my heart is so there. And they're so the sweetest people to email with, to call, anything. They just are lovely, lovely people. And to get three pieces like that, even at Walmart, that's a steal. So I will leave my link down below. And I just found out that it is really freaking awesome. So if you do order from them, please use my link because then I will be able to do these and continue to do these unboxings and it would make me really happy. But if not, you can just go to Wantable.com. Sorry, I just have to tell you guys that. You can just go to Wantable.com and not click on my link. When placing your order, you can mention something and they actually really, really, really listen to it. My sister ordered something too. And she wrote in the box, and they really listened to what she said as well. I like that the black and the boy shorts kind of go together, which is kind of cool. Tracy, if you did that on purpose, again, on point. If you have ordered from Wantable and written something in the box and they've listened to you or not listened to you, please comment down below your experience with the new little description box after the quiz that you can like leave a little area. Like last time I put like, please give me a scarf. And then my stylist gave me a scarf. Like, yeah, that's how easy it is. So I wrote, I really love the cami I received, the white one, and then the purple one that Lori gave me. Just a basic cami, loved it. I would love to receive another tank or cami. So, she wrote, Tracy. Oh, I'm gonna write back to Tracy. Hi, Emily, I hope you love the tank and short set. Tracy girl, you got me. You got my back on this one. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I hope you guys enjoy your paint-free, stress-free day. And I'm sending out XOs. And as always, I will talk to you guys tomorrow. Bye. Whoa, like, calm it down. If you watch my other unboxings, you'll know why. Long story short, I'm an idiot. Oh my gosh, I guess that burping. And then it has little detailing. Can you see that? No. How can I show this to you? I don't know. This same detailing that's right here, this mesh, there's two pieces. Oh, no, there's no, there's not. That's why you can't see it, because it's not there. I was just talking to Leanne, and she gets 25% off coupons. I think my sister does it as well. And so it's $36, 25% of that. I don't know. I'm not a calculator. Use a calculator to figure out about what it is. I'm freaking getting sick. Pardon me. I don't know what to say after sneeze.